all of my contestants back on stage, please? So, let's get to the results. Now, I will let you guys know, and this is not being shady, contrary to YouTube's belief, we don't have time for critiques. We got another challenge that y'all gotta get ready for. So we're just gonna go right to it. Okay, here we go. The winner of this challenge goes to... The Future of Drag 2024! Congratulations, ladies! You guys have each won $100 in your drag bank. Now, of course, with any group, there is always a Beyonce, a Diana, one that sticks out among the crowd. And the winner in the 2024 group who will win a custom harness from Kenny Kenny Gear. Where's Ken? Come on up, Ken. He's gonna present it to you. The winner from the 2024 group, yep, y'all are still back because I can't pronounce it, goes to Miss Dakota DeVille. Congratulations, Dakota. You have won a custom harness from Kenny Kenny Gear. Y'all give it up for Miss Dakota DeVille. Thank you, Ken. And y'all make some noise for Ken donating the custom harness from Kenny Kenny Gear. Thank you, ladies. You guys may exit the stage and go ahead and get ready for your next challenge. All right. So, moving on. Mayday, you're safe. Miss Delilah, be fierce. You're safe. Lucky Madison. I'm sorry, my dear, but you will lip sync for your life tonight. Veronica Pop. Smooches Galore. One of you will be safe. The other will join Lucky Madison in the lip sync for your life. Veronica Pop. You're safe. Which means, Miss Smooches Galore and Miss Lucky Madison, you two will be lip syncing to a timeless classic artist, Miss Whitney Houston, I'm Your Baby Tonight. DJ Paula Ramirez, give it up for her, please.
Yeah.
We now have the results of our lip sync. Miss Lucky Madison, you're safe. Miss Smooches Galore, you're safe. Which means, ladies and gentlemen, all of the contestants will be back in about 10 minutes.